Kubo, škar prežgi. Is it Captain Blush? Can I start the video quick, eh?
Yes, you can.
Friends, salute and welcome to the Petrinčič Brothers RC channel. The channel when we will try to test as many different planes as possible. The channel when we don't edit nothing. And the channel, of course, where we want to show you the meaning of this perfect hobby. And that is to have the time of your life, eh?
Yes.
Because once you will try the RC plane, you will be an addict for the lifetime. But this is a good addiction. It will cost you a little money, but hey, you will never forget the time that you will be in the air with the plane, and you will want to fly and fly more and more every day. Yeah, and now what?
I have shown them the time and the date.
Yeah. Now, of course, today we must be quick. I mean, we have the sun. I don't think that we will have much blurrings today.
No.
But I just don't want that we have too much wind. So I will start right away with the famous question on this channel. What do we have today?
I'll explain.
A beautiful and sexy E-Flight Viper jet. Now, Captain Blush, go around the plane, show it all, eh? Because today, viewers, this will be an epic filming. Because today we will answer ourselves the question, what can be your first EDF jet? We are discussing this for a few years now. I was always recommending this beautiful and sexy E-Flight Viper jet to somebody that asked me. And today, in fact, we will test it and see from the first hand if this can be your first EDF jet. Now, a few words about the assembly. I mean, the assembly went together perfect. There was no surprises here. And if I just show you this,
there was only one surprise.
What?
In the shower.
Yeah, of course, later. If you saw this, if I show you that all the screws to assemble the plane are the same, that you can see from that one how easy the assembly is, because they were thinking about that. So you don't need to have 100,000 different screwdrivers to put the plane together. And in fact, you don't have to glue nothing on this plane, eh?
No.
I mean, this is piece of art, like I knew before, eh? And of course, I will fly this with a 3000 milliamp 6-cell battery, and that means a great sound, eh?
Yes.
Now, of course, it does have the EC5 connector, so I have just pre-connected myself this and hey.
Yes.
And now I have the XT9. So this is it, Captain Blush. I will turn the radio on because I'm still...
The wind is getting stronger.
Yeah, I knew it. And again, we won't hear the sound of the engine. Oh, this is not the right plane.
Uh-huh.
I must change it quick. The E-Flight Viper, like this. And I must just check quick. I did set the double rates. Dual and Expo, of course. Yes, 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 yes. I have high rates, low rates, and of course just fixed the 50% Expo, just in case that
what
I will
that
need it.
60-50?
What?
You said 60-50%, what's this?
And 50% Expo, like always. I have the 30% Expo in the low and high rates, and I have one setting with the 100% travels and with the 50% Expo, with which I can fly every single plane, just in case that the travels are not okay. So this is it.
Yes.
I will just plug it in, and what the hell, eh? I just hope for a great flight, and of course, I hope that...
What, this have a gyro inside, or what?
Yeah, of course it has. I was scared right now, eh? That
why?
Something happened. Because, of course, and this is the bind and fly version, so we have today the safe select on, which I have put it on the knob, eh?
Yes.
Yes, and right now it should be on because I have it on this knob. And, of course, I will show you, first I will check the travels. And Rose, do you see this? Is it working okay, correct? Don't just scream, you also, in fact, you must check what
yes.
You're screaming. And we will see, of course, we can see right now that the safe select is working. The safe, do you see this? It wants to tilt the plane. I will just switch it off. It should be. Aha, Chuck, wait. First, I will check the landing gears.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Now we have the landing gears. Uh-huh. Yeah. I must check right now.
What?
Was it this one? It wasn't. I have forgotten.
Well, you're running out of knobs, eh?
I'm running out of options here, eh? Well, I... Uh-huh, wait, maybe I must put... But did you hear the sound now? On which knob? I have put it... Well, I'm...
Clueless.
No. I have the safe on. But what's this, eh?
Yeah, I don't know. You tell me.
Well, I will... Hey, I must check. Hey, but this is amazing, eh? Now, I did set this...
No, you didn't set anything.
Yeah, I did set. Just bear with me quick. I will just quickly check on what I have this crazy knob, eh?
Oh, this is one thing that you only you know. Nowhere, huh?
Yeah, it should be. No, it's not.
Uh-huh.
Aha! Uh-huh. I knew it was D. D. It should be D. Yeah, but hey. But how do you switch this off? Because...
I don't know.
It was switching off.
Nana, is it closed?
Yeah.
Well, it looks like open to me from the
side. Yeah, but you can see right now that I have the safe on. Do you see this, eh? Because it has a little up elevator. Ah, this is it, eh? I knew it, uh-huh. Yes, do you see this now, right now? Now, I have this knob for the safe select, because in fact, if I have now in the safe mode, do you see? There is a little up elevators. And if I switch it off and I have just the AS3 X-Assist,
uh-huh.
Now you have the normally. And of course, I will take off with the safe assist, eh? Just to see, because we must check if this plane can be your first EDF jet. And it will be your first EDF jet. I can recommend it also because it has the safe select. So yes. This is it, Captain Blush.
Well, it's about time that we fly.
I mean, this was sick.
You must go from up to down.
Uh-huh,
yeah,
of course.
Yes.
Well, I will even get much better speed if I go here.
Good luck.
But hey, thanks, Captain Blush. But viewers, don't worry.
Be happy.
Better to check 10 times than to be sorry later when you will crash the plane. Now, of course, I have set this to 3 minutes. And after this, we will see...
How much battery is left inside.
Should I put little takeoff flaps?
Maybe you should.
Since I have the save on, I will also put the takeoff flaps and we will see what will happen. So this is it. The maiden flight with the E-Flight Viper jet. Now could this be your first EDF jet, eh? So this is it.
Yes. I just hope it didn't break the front wheel, eh?
Well, I hope also, and I hope that...
Because that was... I think I heard the pop.
Well, I don't think so. This can handle some juice here, Captain Block. But I think that this... It needs... No, it's like it was. I have seen now that this... Needs...
Some speed, huh?
I will use the whole runway for DSA. Oh, Captain Block.
Why did you turn to the right?
What?
Yeah. You didn't go straight.
Well, hey, I will go now. So this is it. Now, of course, I have now sucked a little of the amps from
Pilot
this.
Robert, take two.
Take two, eh? Are you ready, Captain Block?
Yeah, I was ready the first time.
Yeah.
Whoa! Wheels, wheels. Yes.
Did you saw it?
Yes, I did see it.
And of course, at this point, I still have the takeoff flap, do you see?
Yes.
And maybe right now, hey, should I check first?
What?
How slowly I can get, huh?
Okay, check.
I will put the full flaps.
Well, actually, the sound is pretty good, eh?
Now this, or now the full flaps. Hey, but this is sick, eh? Do you see this?
Yes.
I will go back. Flaps in. One fast.
Yeah, do it. Oh, I like the sound.
Huh? Pretty good, eh? Look at this, eh? You see it?
Yes.
And now I will switch off. And now I have the full control of the plane. Safe is off and hey, this flies so good. Hey, look at this. Hey.
Yeah.
You see it?
Yes.
Let's see some. Now I have totally cut the engine. And look at this. Hey. Look.
It can even glide some.
Hey, it glides perfect. Hey. I will come.
You will come on the runway?
Once from the other side.
Don't forget about the time that you're very close.
30 seconds.
Hey, look at this, eh? Now, of course, I must come back, huh?
This will be a perfect video.
I will come back slowly. I will put the takeoff flaps. Now, just tell me when the wheels.
No! Oh, perfect.
You saw them?
Yes.
And I will come go back.
7, 9, 8, 7, 6.
I will put the
4, 3,
landing flaps on that seat.
Time expired.
And I will try to land. Without the safe select on, eh?
Very, very good.
Hey, it wasn't bad for the first time, eh?
Oh, you have full flaps?
Yeah, of course, I was using the full flaps.
Hey, can you imagine that you were trying this on the pavement, eh? On the asphalt, eh? The first takeoff would be successful.
Yeah, of course it would be, viewers, but the plane is perfect, like I knew it will be. But hey, I really thought that it will take off before it will get to the big grass, but hey.
Good enough.
Yeah, but who cares, eh? Because, eh, once in the air, eh, this was perfect all over again. Eh.
Now we will
and
check the battery.
Check with the battery.
Yes.
Because our 3000 milliamp battery 6L, and I was flying exactly for the 3 minutes and 10 seconds. Let's check quick. You will just measure it inside.
It's okay.
Yeah, because it will go on the.
I can't show them, or I can at least tell them.
Yeah, you can tell them, eh? What is it? Uh-huh.
Leave it like this and I'll zoom in.
I will grab it, wait. Uh-huh, we have unplugged it now so I can turn off.
Wait.
And look at this, eh?
Oh, something bite me. 56-57%.
57%, so that means.
Leave it like this because you weren't flying fast all the time. Leave it on 3 minutes.
Yeah, I will. No. I will put it to 3 minutes and 30 seconds, Captain Blush. I can give that 30 seconds just in case that the next time I will fly faster. 3 minutes and 30 seconds. And in fact, viewers, like this. And I will show you since I have this on. Look at this, eh?
I will show you with on what I was flying. Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
The ailerons, I did have them 100%. The low rates, I have 80% with the 30% expo. Then I have the elevator 100% with 30, the high rates and the low rates again, 80, and that's it. And the same on the rudder. And I was flying this today on the high rates, which were good for me, but of course, it will be even much easier to control the plane if you were flying this in the
what?
Low rates.
Yes.
In the low rates. But
and go behind the plane.
But this is it, eh? Of course, I will turn the radio off for a few words at the end.
Well, this actually looks like it can be your first EDF.
Why?
Because it flies so good.
Yeah, of course, eh? I will grab it in my hand and I will tell you, look at this, eh? I can tell you that in fact, because we were wondering all the time, from this day on, I can recommend this plane to be your first EDF jet. Of course, not for the totally beginner pilots. You must have flown planes before, some low wing planes, and then you can go to this one. The Safe Select will help you. You have seen this, that if you have the safe on, you can't even turn the plane anywhere else. It will self-level it. But of course, if you turn the safe off, then you have the options to do some stunts and I don't know what with this plane, which of course I will do the next time. But I have discovered
that the only thing now left is to do the assessment.
Now the assessment from 0 to 10, like we always give for every plane, and this will be in the category of the first EDF jets. Well, for this one, I can give 9.5.
Oh.
I will give it 9.5, and that is viewers...
Entry level EDFs.
And that is 9.5 is the perfection, eh? Now the only thing that it does need a little runway. It won't take off immediately. Because in fact, if I check it, in fact, it's not so light. It's not so light, so it does need some speed, and it does need a little runway to get to pass over the stall speed. What will you do now?
Actually, I have a scale here, eh?
So we can measure how much it is, eh?
With the battery.
With the battery, we have how much? Tell me quick.
With battery, 1.83 kilograms.
1.8 kilograms we have with
4.05 pounds.
Yeah. I mean, hey, it's not much, but like I have said, it still needs some speed. But once in the air, you have seen this. What with you? Don't sneeze now, eh? That in fact, once you will be in the air, I mean, this baby really flies like on the track, say. Hey, and I love it. And the sound for 70mm EDF, I mean, the sound is amazing. It sounds almost like some 90mm EDF jet, eh?
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blush. What to tell at the end? Well, hey, finally we have this information.
Hey, Pilatus.
Oh, film it quick, eh? Even the Pilatus came here to celebrate this flight with this E-Flight baby. Do you see it?
Yes. An eye of a hawk, eh?
And of course, in fact, when the plane went to that tall grass, we have also seen here that the landing gears are pretty tough, eh?
Yes, pretty much.
The landing gears are tough on this plane. And I have said the assembly is... This, in fact, was the most simple assembly that I have done.
I thought that I heard a pop, but I think that pop came from your pants, eh?
What's with you?
When you went to the tall grass, I thought I heard the pop, the wheel pop.
Yeah, yeah.
So I think that was you.
I don't think that was me, Captain Blush, because I was pretty much away from the camera. Eh? If there will be a pop, viewers say that is from Captain Blush. Eh?
Yeah, yeah.
Of course, we're just kidding. So this is it, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Another test, another plane. Thanks again for all support, for stopping by. We will fly this plane for the second time. I will charge this battery a few times, I will test it a few times, and then of course we will do the second flight in which I will We will see this baby even more in all its beauty, because the maiden flights, on the maiden flights usually you don't screw too much. This is, the maiden flight is usually to get the plane in the air and to get it down, eh? But I will tell you that in fact, on this plane, I didn't need to trim nothing, eh? There was no trimming needed, eh?
No.
But there is so much knobs now. I have this dual rates, I have the safe on and I don't know what, and the wheels and the flaps, eh? You must just get used to it, eh? And I can't wait for the second flight, and then I will fly low, slow and sexy, and also fast and slow and sexy. I don't know why.
Yeah, this is it.
This
yeah.
is it, the captain. Let's get quick.
Oh, over 20 minutes already. It feels like
again?
10. It feels like 10.
Yeah. And believe me, viewers, I really feel like we were filming this for 10 minutes, eh? But again, we have gone past 20, so this is it. Enough for today. Click on something. Don't wait too long. You don't know what will happen tomorrow, so you must have fun today. And again, today we have this. For any viewers that were wondering until this day which plane, which EDF jet to buy for the first time, well, this is it, eh? This is it. And the battery on that place, it was perfect, perfect, eh? So this is it.
Yes.
Thanks again, and we love you all, eh?